again.
My name is Ray. I'm currently pregnant, 32 weeks with my second child, and have gestational diabetes.
Hi!
You need to measure your blood glucose level 4 times a day. I set a timer, but it's very, very difficult to fit everything in. You can only have complex carbs. It is quite restrictive. It is very difficult. You can't have refined sugar. When you have any carbohydrates, you need to have some kind of protein. There's this growing consensus that it's your lifestyle, it's your fault. I was worried about the baby. I was also worried about if I would be diabetic in future. I have been, you know, encouraged by the diabetes team to, like, you know, stay active. I make time to do it for myself, for my kind of mental sanity at this, like, really difficult time. When you have gestational diabetes, you're offered a scan every 4 weeks from 28 weeks onwards. This is my 32 weeks scan. Hello, just finished the scan. The baby's doing fine, but her abdominal circumference has kind of shot up, which means that I'm not controlling blood sugar really well. And it's really disappointing. There are days I feel like I should be careful and not, like, eat so much carbs, but, like, I'm in the middle of something and I'm feeding Joshua, or, you know, I need to grab something really quick. It's been really hard for me. Yeah. This is what I do to relax. I knit a lot of hats for Joshua. Having the right support and understanding from family and friends is really important.
Say hi.
Hi. My blood sugar went back to, like, normal level, like, immediately after I gave birth. I'm really thankful about the care I received. They said breastfeeding really reduces the risk of me developing diabetes and my baby developing type 2 diabetes in the future. Last night as well, I was breastfeeding Emily and feeding Joshua, and sometimes my husband would just feed me because I was, like, ravenously hungry. So that's, like, family meal for all. The other advice they gave was to, like, maintain healthy lifestyle, healthy diet, so lots of complex carbs instead of, like, white carbs, as a way of prevent type 2 diabetes, because I have an increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes, I should get annual check. If someone has gestational diabetes, know that it's entirely not your fault. Do what's right for you and your baby.